Hello everybody, it's Scoppy Gaming here, and today we will be playing another episode of Adventure Capitalist. Okay, so, apparently in the last episode, that winter theme thing, it like pretty much overlapped my voice. So, I'll just turn the music off, but yeah, sorry about that. Well, I'll try that, better this time, but, you know, there's no guarantees. So, anyway, we will be playing, you know, this again, and we're gonna be in that winter theme again, so it'll be fun. Let me just level up some stuff here. Oh no, got it. Alright, now we're gonna go into, if I can, go into the thing. Yeah, see, that's really loud. So I'm just gonna turn that off, sorry. It's very festive music. But I'd much rather not go into that. So yeah, let's just keep clicking, I guess. Keep leveling up. I don't play Adventure Capitalist without you guys, so yeah. Alright, click. I like clicking. I mean, although the music is good, I mean, I don't know. I'll probably just put in some music, I guess. While I'm editing. Alright, oh yay, you get to buy some more. Yeah, I really do need to buy, that dude, bro. Sorry if this is boring for you guys, you can't really put any comments in the sections, but, I do it to enjoy myself and then to enjoy you, and if it doesn't enjoy you, then I won't do it. I won't, record it for you guys. So, hopefully you liked, the Minecraft video I posted up, or both of the Minecraft videos that you either watched, if you saw them. Hopefully. But, yeah. Hopefully you liked them. Because, yeah, you should visit DKFD's, channel. He doesn't post much, but he does post. He mostly posts GTA 5. Now it is getting close to Christmas, I know. I might be getting GTA 5 and Just Cause 3. So, GTA 5 I'm mostly gonna post on my channel if you want that for me. So, yeah, just, you know, let me know if you want to see GTA 5 or you don't. Completely fine with me. But yeah. Alright, we're gonna try to get the 5,000 so we can get more snowflakes, but yeah, I don't know. This is really loud. This is really, really loud. Oh, we're at 1,000. Here, we're gonna get to 2,500, and then, yeah. I'm gonna keep farming. I'm gonna keep farming, so see you guys later. Alright, and we're back with 5,000 freaking snowflakes. Alright, that took a little bit of time. That was very, very grindy, I have to admit. But now we can buy Charles Brute. I am Brute. Runs Happy Saplings. Now we can keep farming. Woo! Yay! Oh my gosh, that took a while. Like, that took a decent while. Like, wow. Like, wow. But, yeah. Oh, look how cute I am. I am so cute. I look so sad. I look very sad. I'll kind of get to the poor little soul who wanted a blaster, but he only got cold. His poor little heart broken. He thought in his head, if I can arrest one, I'll earn one instead. Little rhyme. But now we just gotta wait till 10,000. Oop. Why didn't I just buy that shooter? Yeah, that would've been way more easy. Why did I? Yeah, you're probably all just yelling at. Find the thing! Buy the upgrade! Buy the freaking upgrade! My god! Come on! Whoa! That's crazy. Why buying the upgrade? It'll make your life a whole lot easier. And I'm aware. And I know. I'm stupid. Okay, don't judge. You're probably all gonna put in the comments. Yeah, you are stupid. He always laughs in his face. Fine. Go ahead. Laugh in my face. Laugh at me. Long and hard. Because you are the monster within me. Okay. You guys are all very lovely. Guys, girls, girl, gals, guys, whatever. Whatever who you want to be. A dude, a bro, a homie, a gal, a girl. What's another name for a girl? I can't remember. Put in the chat what a girl's name is. Like, not like their actual name, but like what you call it. Like girl, gal, woman. Yeah, that's good. Woman, miss, missus. I feel like there's like one word besides miss, missus. Like, I'm confused. I think, maybe? I don't know. I really don't know. But, you know. It is. Alright, let's just upgrade this till. Alright. I'm so close to 300. God! I'm just gonna upgrade this to 300 because I want to, but I can't because that will cost a lot. Okay, so play the jiggly. Lots of lovely weather for us to play together with you. My teeth are nice and rosy and comfy because you're weak. But yeah. Look at him. I'm gonna call him little tiny Tim. This Carol. Cause, you know, why not? Tiny Tim. It's Tiny Tim! If you don't know who Tiny Tim is, he's from the Christmas Carol, the book, the movie, whatever you want to call it. But he's in both the play, Christmas Carol. Oh, should read the book. It's a good book. Many people are like, nuh-uh, it's so old. Ew. Charles Dickens wrote it. Ew, so old. I'm like, yeah, it is old, but, you know, still a good book. It's a lesson to teach. But I'm gonna get silver-ish bells. Silver-ish. They're not completely silver. They're just ish. Silver-ish. Not completely silver. Okay. Possible. Maybe there's like some like bronze in it, maybe? copper arms, maybe a little metal. Maybe there's some rust. But I don't know. Silver-ish. Maybe it's like plastic. Maybe they're made of plastic. I don't know, part silver, part plastic. Anyway, boop. Yeah, silver-ish. They're like, yeah, I guess. Whatever, man. Whoa, you gained so much. Whoa, what's that? Ooh! Sounds there. The first thing he hawked was saplings of trees, each certified happy with full grantees. Then silver-ish bells made from silver-ish things rang one today. Give an angel its wings. Oh, she's so happy! Look how happy he is! Look at the little dude! Ah, look at the little angel dude! That's funny! He's like, ha! It's probably one of the other slides, but I just didn't know. Wait, did music change? Nope! Turn in! But, woo! Alright, how much? 5 million! Oh, okay. Wait, can I get... Oh, look how cute they are! Oh my god, they're so cute now! I can't get an angel's set piece. Non-alien? Duodecalin? That's a lot of money, bro. I don't know, that's a lot of money. This is a lot of money, bro. I don't know. Ooh, what? Oh, I probably got a lock. It's going so fast. Gotta go fast. Anyway, so that's probably gonna be an episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Leave a comment. Leave a comment. Subscribe. Give it a like rating if you want to keep up the series. So yeah, sorry that outro wasn't so great. It was kind of bad. So anyway, hopefully you enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and have a great day or night wherever you live. If you're about to go to bed, then goodbye.